Question 4, paper 1, variant 2, for 2019. Solve the equation 6 plus 8x is equal to 7 minus 2x. So first we move all the variable at one side. So variable is x, and move from left to right, or right to left. So minus 2x become plus 2x when it move from right to left, and 7 is remain same. 6 move from left to right, so sign change from plus 6 to minus 6. So 8x plus 2x become 10x is equal to 7 minus 6 is 1, and 10x is equal to 1. X can be written as 1 upon 10. 10 is multiplying, when it goes equal to 7 equal to, it's coming denominator for the division. So answer is x is equal to 1 upon 10 or 0.1. Quite easy question. Still there is any problem, you may write in comment. I will reply you in short.